Determine the reactions on the beam. Neglect the thickness of the beam. Repeat again, we need to determine the reactions on the beam by neglect the thickness of the beam. First of all, look at the picture of the problem. We see that, at point A, is pin support, and point B is roller support. After that, we can draw the free body diagrams as shown on the screen. There are three unknown. Let applying the equation of equilibrium to solve the problem. The sigma of Fx is equal to 0, and the Ax value is equal to 16.2 kN. The sigma of Fy is equal to 0, and the Ay value plus By value is equal to 83.6 kN. Let's make this as equation 1. The sigma of moment on point A is equal to 0. We can compute the value of By that is equal to 47.48 kN. Let's instead the value of By into the equation 1. We see the value of Ay is equal to 36.17 kN. Here is the way that we determine the reaction on the beam. Do you think this video helped you or not? If it is helpful, share this video to your classmates. Don't waste your times. Study, because you still have a chance. Thanks.